Mate, see ya. Okay, here we go. Opening game for the 2019 Division 1 men's basketball season. And it's the Mighty Saints up against the Hills Hornets. And we've got to restart. Here we go. Okay, and it's a Saints ball. Saints inbound. Crystal Dropolis about to throw it in. Oh no, change. Over to Chris. Brings it up. Got to be composed. Over to George. George nice and strong. And a charging foul. I couldn't see it. First foul for George. After 15 seconds of play. Okay, Hornets bringing it up. Over to number 6, takes a shot, nice and open, and a 3-pointer to start off with. 0, play 3. Too easy. Back to George. Mitch calling for it. Calling height. Over to... Should have had that one. Nice play though. Over to the big man. And another foul committed. Okay, 1-3. And too much. George again. Looks like they'll be using George a lot today. And a travel call. Coming up. Okay, three team fouls to the Hornets, and 2 to the St. George Saints. Two sets. And 3 sets. Nice play and nice block. Good read down there by Mitch over to Chris. Should have had that one. Okay, 11 on the shot clock. Okay, 3-8. Way off. Nice, he's done. 3-11. Way too easy. 3:13, timeout call. Just got that to be called. And the Hess is asking for a timeout. 3:13. Over to Eric. Four on the shot clock. Gonna run out of time. And gets paid. 5:14. Just in time. Over to George. Nice, nice. And foul committed by number 13, or 23, sorry. Okay, timeout call. 5:47 to go. First quarter, 5 plays 13. 14 fouls for Hornets. And 2 team fouls for St. George. Okay, Mahesh has come off. And we got Eric. And nicely done. Good shot. 7 plays 13. Seven plays 15. Come on, got a level peg up with him. Mahesh with the ball. Back to Eric. Pops it up and in. Nicely done. 2-point shot. That's 9 plays 15. Too easy. 9:17. Over to Chris. Back to Mahesh. Back to Eric. Got a look off load to Chris possibly now. And in, nicely done. At 11:17. Could easily blow out though. Oh, yeah. How good was that? Nobody saw that one coming. I did. 11-19. Subs coming on for Hills Hornets. Shooter number 6 taken off. Okay, 11-20. Over to Eric. Come on. And the Bruce Bolden look-alike popped it in. Okay, 13-22.
Josh, good work,
Mark. Okay, 3:14 to go in the first quarter. Liam coming on. Chris off. Lining it up. 14 seconds on the shot clock. Back to Eric and almost. Nice shot though, nice play. Sorry, 13-24. Over to Liam. Wasn't ready for it, Mitch wasn't ready for it. Bit of miscommunication there. And foul, and gets paid as well. Thank you. 17:30. And 18:30. Soccer skills come into play by number 11. Six seconds to go, first quarter. No, he won't take the shot, but he'll go all the way. 18 plays 32. Nice shot. Almost. With the ball, should go all the way here. 14 seconds to go. First quarter. We run out of time, hopefully. And foul. Pointless foul with 0.4 seconds to go. And going to the line. End of the first quarter. Okay, here we go, second quarter. Mahesh brings it up. And a travel call. Main set. He'll go all the way. Luckily, he didn't get those ones, did he? Over to Eric. Nicely done. Nice rebound as well. Goes again and fouled. Going for two shots. Non-stop. And 20 plays 33. loses the ball. Over to Mahesh. Could go all the way here. No. Okay, Chris brings it up. Over to Eric. Fake. And another. What was that? Stop. Charging foul for what? Down over to Mahesh. Come on, need a bit of speed here. Back to Mahesh and defenders do their job. Should have had that one. Breakthrough. Nice. Should have popped that in though, George. I can understand you're under a bit of pressure, mate. 20 plays, 33, 7:34 to go, second quarter. And 21:33. Ends up in the wrong hands again. Nice shot, nice basket. 21:36. Over to Chris, Mitch, back to Mahesh. To go all the way. No, oh, tried to pass it, lost the ball. Quick passes. Liam ends up with it, over to Mahesh. Should be looking for Liam. Or even Mitch, yep. And Mitch pops it in. 23:36. And foul committed by number 9. That's 3 team fouls each. Liam coming off, Marcus on. Over to Mitch. All the way. Oh, come on. Go, Mahesh. Pops it up off the back of the ring. Hornets bringing it up. Oh, mate, that guy's magic. At number six, I think he is. Every shot he's taken's gone in. They're all 3-pointers, 23-39. And gets paid, well done. Well done, Mitch. 25 plays 39 with a free throw coming. Painful, 5 minutes to go. Chris with the ball. And pops it in, nicely done Chris. That's 27-41. Got to stay in contention here. Oh, number 23 gets pushed out of the way by George. Well done, George. Marcus could pass it back to Mitch, but anyway, is what it is. And nicely intercepted there by George. Subs about to come on again for the Mighty Saints. Marcus off, Eric on. .28 to go in the second quarter. Let's play the game. And foul committed by number 8. Yep, happy with that one. Subs coming on for the Hornets as well. Okay, Eric going to the free throw. And they take the timeout. 4:18 to go, second quarter, 27 plays 41. 15 fouls for the Hornets and 3 for the Saints. Okay, 28 plays 41. And 29-41, still in the game. 4:18 to go, second quarter. Number 6 attempts another one, and very unlucky not to get that one. Eh? Good shooter. Yeah! 31-41. Nicely done there by Eric. Come on, rebound! Nice. Back. Yes. Beautifully done by Chris there, 33 plays 41. Woo! Come on, Saints! Mahesh should be looking for Chris Ella. Yeah! Woo-hoo! 35-41. Look at that travel for me. 35-43. Okay, 35-45. 10-point deficit again. That was quick. 2 minutes to go, second quarter. Eric was aboard. Pass it back to Chris. Well done. Come on, rebound. Come on! Come on! Yeah. 37, place 45. And subs coming on for the Hornets. There's a wet patch. Come on! Come on, Mitch. Come on, move! On the clock. And nicely done there by Chris 3-pointer. That's 40, plays 47 with a minute to go in the second quarter. Over to George. Back to Chris. Chris brings it up. And fouled on the way to the ring. Well done there. Man of the match so far in my eyes. Okay, Bruce Bolden look-alike coming back on. Seconds to go. 40 plays 47. Off the back. Come on, man. Too much. Oh. Pressure. And ends up in the wrong hands again. Number 7 with the ball. There's about 11 seconds on the shot clock. 26 on the top of clock. Come on, don't look at it. Out of Mahesh. 17 seconds till the end of the second half. 11 on the shot clock. And out of time, thank God. Okay, 40 plays, 47. Sorry boys, I should be sacked from the position of the video guy. I missed out the first minute and a half of the third quarter. The score is 42-54. Blame the cigarette addiction. Come on! Mitch ends up with the ball over to my head. Back to Eric. And almost. Okay, my head brings it up. That's Eric. George pops it up and in. Nicely done, three-pointer. That's 45 plays 54. 9-point deficit. Still in there. Oh, and foul committed by George. That's number 11. That's his, I think it's his third. Maybe more. And that is his second foul. Uh-oh. Over to my head. Back to Tommy, I think it is. I think so. If I got it wrong, sorry, Tommy. Or whatever your name is. Just joking. Man. Back to Eric. Another shot. Come on. Number 15, he won't get it. Oh, man. 45 plays, 57. Pressure's on now. That's it from me. Mahesh lining it up. 6-5. Come on. Yes, mate. How did you pick up the street climber system? How did you pick up the street climber system? What have you picked up? What have you picked up from the depot? Because there's a street climber system that's going into Wyong Public Street. Yeah. Yeah, it's been delivered, yeah. I can't hear you, mate. I'm going to have to ring you back later, dude. Yeah. They've sent you the wrong colour. You serious? So what are you saying? That Will Play got it wrong? Yeah. Okay. All right. So they've given you the wrong colour. No, well they're not. They're not. That's one that you're doing. That's one that you're doing. But it's up at Wyong Public School, right? But that's not going to happen for who knows how long. Yeah. Okay. All right. So the one for Wagga, that's still at the freight depot, is it? Yeah. Okay. Yep, not a problem. Okay, gotcha. All right, not a problem. Yeah, of course, I know that, but that's not the case anyway, all right? Yeah, I know. Mate, send me an email as to what I need to do anyway, what I need to send you. Okay. Just a con note for Wyong. Okay, alright, not a drama. Yeah, okay. Alright, mate, I can hardly hear you anyway, so... Okay, so what does that mean, that you need to go and pick up the other one for Wagga on Monday morning then? Yeah, okay. Alright, did you get a hold of John Conlon down there? No? Okay, well he's expecting you anyway, so give him a buzz on Monday morning then. Okay. I know. Alright, mate, I'll let you go anyway. Okay. Understood. All covered. All right. Thanks, mate. See ya. Okay. 51 plays 61. 3:36 to go. Third quarter. Oh, yeah. Nicely done. 53-61.